She is Catherine Bigelow, a film director, screenwriter, and producer who participated in the direction of numerous short films, feature films, musical recordings, miniseries on television, and along, etc. After trying and innovating in numerous genres, in 2010, as she rightly said, she broke all gender and genre barriers, becoming the first and only woman in 92 editions to win the Oscar for Best Director for The Hurt Locker. She managed to gain a foothold in a world conquered by men, because as she said, we know very few female directors, an unequivocal sign that there is an undeniable machism in this profession. Now we leave a phrase for many women: fight for your dreams and bye-bye stereotypes.